Mark Benson pleaded no contest in June to three counts of homicide. Prosecutors say Benson was high on prescription drugs when he slammed into the back of Jennifer Bukowski's car in Oconomowoc in April of last year. Now Benson faces a maximum of more than 50 years when he is sentenced Monday. New at 10, 12 News' Brendan Conway is live outside the Waukesha County Jail. And Brendan, his attorney, is hoping for a much shorter sentence.
During every one of his court hearings, Mark Benson has remained shackled and nearly silent, only talking when the judge asked him a question. But in this handwritten letter to Judge Mac Davis, Benson has a lot to say. The former doctor apologizes for slamming into the back of Jennifer Bukowski's car in Oconomowoc in 2008, killing Bukowski, her 10-year-old daughter Courtney, and her unborn child. Benson writes, "There is not an hour that passes I don't wish I had died." A father himself, Benson says, "I caused the worst fears of the victims' families to become true." Bukowski's family says the apology is too little, too late.
But things I've heard, the ego of this man, I don't even know if it's sincere.
Benson, who is 56 years old, pleaded no contest to three counts of homicide by intoxicated use of a vehicle and is facing a maximum of 53 and a half years in prison. But his attorney is asking for a shorter sentence. In a memo, Dean Strang wrote, "A substantial period of imprisonment is necessary to protect the public. At the same time, it is not necessary to imprison Mark Benson for the rest of his expected lifespan." Strang suggests a sentence of 10 to 20 years. Bukowski's family says they will ask for the maximum amount of time.
He deserves to die in jail. The three victims don't have the freedom to spend time with their families, nor should he.
Benson is still facing a civil lawsuit, but in his letter, he admits to taking a number of prescription drugs hours before the crash. He writes, "Your Honor, I should not have been driving. Three people are dead and two injured as a result. I have caused so much pain. Whatever punishment you deem appropriate, I will take without question."
Because of that eight-page letter that Benson wrote, it's unclear if he will actually say much, if anything, in court when he is sentenced on Monday. Bukowski's husband, her parents, as well as her brother are just some of the people that are expected to speak on her family's behalf. Reporting live outside the Waukesha County Jail, Brendan Conway, WISN 12 News.